Dear colleagues and students, today we try to know a technique developed by Sri Bhupen Singh of Dalap Chand Basti of Dalap Chand Village, Kalimpong 2 of West Bengal. This information is available in page number 59 of Farm Innovations 2010 by Division of Agricultural Extension, Indian Council of Agriculture Research, New Delhi. The technique is very simple. It is on low cost practice for control of case worm in paddy. Now, the material required are just locally available material only, okay? Farm available personnel. It doesn't require any chemical. It is very eco-friendly. What is that? Take a rope of sufficient size. It may be of jute or it may be of coir. Now, drench it in the kerosene like this. Drench it in the kerosene like this. Then ask a person to help you so that one person holds this side and you hold to this side. Now, you just take this particular rope over the paddy field, which is 1 to 1.5 feet, 1 to 1.5 feet height, so like this, okay, jerking like this. Presume that this is the paddy field, okay, otherwise, it is like this. Presume that this is the paddy field, like, so you allow the, but don't allow the crop to lodge. That is very, very important. Now, what happens is, the case worms fall into the water. The kerosene acts as a repellent, and after completion of the whole exercise, take sufficient length of this rope and then cover 1 acre or 1.5 acre or 2 acres in 4 to 5 hours, and all the case worms fall into the water along with the repellent kerosene, and then just immediately drain it out. Along with the drained water, all the case worms will go. It's very, very eco-friendly, very cost-effective, and it's very much easy, but only two things you should remember. One thing is that the plants, paddy plants, should not lodge, number one. Number two, take enough care that while putting the, just jerkings like this, okay, on the crop canopy, ensure that the leaves won't get damaged. This much is enough. Thanking you very much.